Hi everyone, today in this video we'll see how to solve the scroll lock issue or arrows not working issue in your Excel. So let's get started. So if you see now, if I'm trying to press arrow button, instead of the cell changing, the whole sheet is moving. You can identify that I'm trying to press the down arrow, but the things are moving in the other way, the scroll bar is moving. The reason is because if you can right click and see, the scroll lock is turned on. So that's the reason this thing is happening. So how to turn it off? An option is you have to turn off the scroll lock. If you can find the scroll lock available on your keyboard, then you can just press on shift and click on the scroll lock, but I'm not finding the scroll lock on my screen. That is one more technique. Like, you'll be having an on-screen keyboard through which also you can do it. So you click on start and click on settings. So now you have to search for ease of access keyboard settings. As you see, the moment I pressed ease of access keyboard settings has arrived. I'll click on that. After clicking on that, I'll be getting these options: on screen keyboard. I have to turn it on. It will be off by default. I have to turn it on. If I turn it on, I'll be getting the keyboard like this. So now you can see the scroll lock is active here. I'll click on the scroll lock and that's it. This will be done. Now I'll go back to my Excel, and now we can see if I click an arrow, the cell is moving instead of the whole screen. You can see you can solve your arrows not working issue on your Excel. Hope this video was helpful. If you have any tech or money related queries, let me know through the comment section. I'll try to help you. Thanks a lot for watching this video. Have a nice day.
Try, but you never do. Sugar, there's a reason.